I've been guilty of spending way too much money on iced coffee a couple times a week until I discovered how easy it is to make your own cold brew at home. If you don't have a cold brew pitcher, you can just use a mason jar. My favorite ratio for cold brew is 1 part ground coffee to 8 parts water. Let your cold brew sit in the fridge for at least 12 hours and then strain it through a fine mesh sieve. You can store this homemade cold brew in the fridge for up to 2 weeks in a mason jar.